On this picture, he is depicted in the library of Nicholas II. There was lots of what Peter Arkadyevich thought about did not happen. He was murdered, as you know. There was a large number of contract killings ordered to kill him. At one point, because of one of those horrible acts, his children became invalids as a result.
На него была устроена настоящая травля и охота. И Николай II...
А вот скажите, циркуль я вижу там. Это как бы символ, да, что от масонской руки погиб?
Можно и так трактовать.
Тут показано, как he stands in front of the map of Russia, which is drowning in the sunlight. And he looks into the future. So it's like he is trying to see what will happen to the country, trying to see it and trying to prevent from bad things happening to the country. He's a great example of a modern government man. Who thinks about Russia. So every government employee of our time should have this portrait or portrait of Stalin hanging on the wall of his office. I love this artwork here. The main character looks like a captain who stands at the front of his, at the helm of his ship, and looks into the faraway distances. I thought of this painting for a long time. It came to my mind after meeting after meeting Georgi in Ильин, who in the past actually was a captain of the ship. He and his brothers, with an axe in his hand, building Fyodorovsky Monastery in Ivanovsky district of Russia. A great man, a man of a great destiny. He is famous that in the era of the Soviet Union, he openly showed his belief in God. His ship suffered a misfortune. It was turned over and he was almost killed. And he and his crew started openly pray to God, promising that if he and his crew were left to live, he will dedicate his existence to God. And that miracle happened. Despite it all, he and his people were able to swim to the shore and survive. He went through every stage of monk existence and became one of the most respected people in the land. There are lots of people who come to him and learn from him. And as you can see, being a leader of a monastery, but he shares the workload with every monk in his monastery, like Sergei Radonezhsky, one of other great Russian saints who did the same. Oh, we would love to come and meet him. Well, I would be very glad to actually come with you and see him again. I haven't seen him in a long time. A village called Sergeyevo in Ivanovsky district.
Сергеево, там монастырь.
Село, наверное.
Село, да. Село, да. Ну, честно говоря.
А монастырь, там какой престол?
It's a very large monastery. Иоанн Кронштадтский actually went to visit it. The sky in that painting is absolutely wonderful, very tragic. And now let's look at this picture.
А теперь вот это полотно расскажите. Вы спиной к нему сидите, но вы его знаете наизусть наверняка.
Different time in history. I wanted to show how our country used to be. The people who can celebrate church holidays, who are great workers, who built a great empire.
Они построили великую империю. Мы даже знаем, что если сейчас
if you actually look at the old walls, you would see that every brick has a name signed by a name of the person who actually made it. So that sort of pride and that sort of quality that people used to take in their work. So in this picture, I'm showing great frost, and people are celebrating one of the holidays. It's an optimistic work of art, and lots of people are quite sad at the moment. They look at the dark side of life when they have absolutely no reason for it. Every day is a miracle. When you are in the public transport, you can see lots of sad people. What about this picture? This is a modern girl who is wearing a national costume. I wanted to show that you can take any girl, any Russian girl, and make a goddess, make a beauty out of everyday woman by dressing her in our national costume. It's one of the best and one of the healthiest way of wearing a Russian national costume. In fact, to wear sarafan, which is a Russian dress, you have to carry yourself in a certain way, sort of to maintain a very straight posture. That painting he called Russian Nefertiti. You painted me as well. Lots of artists painted me, but I like your portrait very much indeed. I love this kind of portrait. You wanted to build a gallery, and I want to invite all of you to my gallery. It's my site. It's called artkirill.ru. artkirill.ru. Thank you very much. Glad to meet you all. See you soon. I want to remind you, dear spectators, that we visited Kirill Kiselyov, a great Russian artist, and we will meet him again and again in the future. Thank you.